In the world of car enthusiasts, the Shelby GT500 was a coveted prize for those with big pockets. Known for his idiosyncratic demeanor and unconventional lifestyle, James Douglas Morrison was the perfect fit for Shelby's rebellious spirit.